There are two ways to apply a dynamic data comparison from one of the cells in your table using conditional formatting. To start with, we're going to go ahead and select sales. We're going to come up to conditional formatting and go to create rule. And let's change the title to selection comparison, change the row hierarchy levels to values and totals, and choose format by rule. Now, by default, it will ask you to compare a number that you type in manually. However, if you select the dropdown here, the first option is going to be data selection. So if you select that, select the cell here, and then select any cell from the table, it will then harvest that value for comparison. Now, if this value ever changes via a filter selection or slicer, or if the data refreshes, the value for comparison will also change as well. If we click apply, we'll now see highlighted which values in the sales value are above that forecast value. Additionally, we can make this even more dynamic. If we hit the dropdown here again and change it from data selection to user selection, click apply, notice that nothing seems to have changed at the moment. We're still selecting the same value in the forecast. Now watch what happens if I close out of this window. And if I select a different cell now, notice that the highlighted values have changed. So the comparison for the conditional format is now based off of whatever user selection I have chosen in the actual cell itself using the mouse navigation. So for this type of comparison, you can either set it to a single cell or the user selection when they are navigating the report.